In the first round of the 2010 first-year player draft, the Baltimore Orioles select Manny Machado.
Favors delivery to him. That ball's in the air. Is that numero uno? Yeah! Manny Machado, foul territory, long throw. Oh, mercy!
If it wasn't for me, you would have never wrote therapy. I've been here for you, but I
can't
remember
that
for me. It's a little bit twisted, but I'm listening.
Orioles win! Seven!
Coming for Manny. Last throw is usually four or five, and that one is huge.
In the basement,
first ball hitting in the air. This baby's gone.
No, right now, they're in the middle of a long season.
Manny Machado, what's the latest news on the Orioles star?
Machado to the Los Angeles Dodgers is increasingly like...
The third record, and you know I got your content. I don't want to make you nervous, but it ain't like it used to be. We got a lot of people watching. You told me that you don't want me in your life. That's pretty hard to digest. And I told you I'd leave when we die. And we ain't digest. Their possession is beautiful, mate, but I'm on the ring.
And this is this lunatic Manny Machado. But what a disgrace. I mean, the fact that he comes out and says, you know, I don't hustle, that's not my personality. You know what? Forget it, Yankee fans. You do not want this guy here.
Jeff Passan broke the news yesterday that Manny Machado is going to the Padres, the baseball insider.
Manny Machado, third baseman, shortstop, formerly of the Los Angeles Dodgers. Prior to that, Baltimore Orioles has signed a $300 million
But the fact of the matter is,
given Manny Machado $300 million, where you going, San Diego Padres? Where you think you going?
Your mind, guess both of us will be. Come on, let's go outside. This is what you wanted. Both of us out in the open. Let's do it then. I mean, why are you doing this? I know that you're mad, but I'm not in the mood for this. We got a wicked to drop. So why you acting like I'm not a part of it?
Hey, where's my shovel at?
Probably out back where it always is. You can't get rid of all of me. Shut up, I don't want to hear another sentence. Hell, man, that is a mere the fear talking. What a dumb question. Yes, real music to the day we die, right? Yeah, ain't that the slogan, Nathan? Thought I told you to keep your mouth shut. I mean, so what? You know I never listen. Let me guess. We gon' dig a hole, kill a track, and probably put a beat in it. Rap about it for like 3 minutes. Hey, that's pretty deep, isn't it? Wait a minute, you don't really think for a second that you're putting me in this? No, of course not. Just a little deeper, then we'll go inside and we can stop digging.